is Gia Marina, and welcome back to my channel. What's up, you guys? So today is gonna be my Mexico vlog. This vlog's gonna like span around 2 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and hope you guys enjoy it. Getting you. It's been a couple of days since I first landed here in Mexico, but basically I've kind of just been exploring the town. I've been to a couple parties. Today's actually my tia's housewarming party, so yeah, so I just got dressed for that today. I'm definitely gonna be vlogging more throughout this trip since I haven't the first couple of days. I got here July 14th and I'm here till August 1st, so I'm definitely gonna be vlogging more of this trip. I'm gonna go to a party right now that's literally outside, but let me just do a bit check. I just finished my makeup. This is bad lighting, but I just got this dress from Shein. I'm just wearing this cute dress with some stud earrings and some black chunk class.
I love you, Gigi.
I love you.
I train them well.
You did.
Follow me at Soji Mar.
And this is my cousin Sol.
No.
He's a little bit of a.
I want it.
He's what I call.
Oh,
the priest. Oh, shoot, the priest is here.
Oh. I came here the 14th. We came here the 14th. He came with us on the 14th. That put a clip of the airport because the airport was bad.
Where's this?
The reality.
Help me.
Bruh. Ugh, that's nasty.
No, it was fun. Once in a lifetime experience.
Okay guys, so I have not ate and it's 5:58 and your girl's hungry, so we're gonna go to the store right now. I don't know what we're gonna get, but we're gonna get some snacks.
And I mean, what did you say that we're the cousins at?
That just leave and go on the walk.
We really
leave
do.
The party. We are.
So we went to the store right now. I got an Oreo ice cream. She got an Oreo ice cream too.
I got a Dr. Pepper.
And it exploded.
Guys, but we're on our way back to the party.
Yeah.
So guys, we got our food and we all had to have chicken. Melina, say hi.
My stomach hurts.
No solution. Let's go get some medicine.
Okay, guys, that's enough vlogging for today. Basically, was at the party, did all that, whatever I showed you, and yeah. See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Hey everybody, so it's the next day and my tias were annoying me because we were gonna go to La Labor, which is like the rancho over here, at 4. Then they said 5, then they said 6, and it's almost gonna be 7 and they're barely gonna come pick me up. And I've been dressed. I'll see you when I get in the truck. Hey guys, so we're gonna go pick up the rest of the gang right now. And I was currently holding on to dear life. Behind this truck.
Oy. Guys, we are currently using the no way.
What?
There's Kaka. Is it big?
Dude, this is
cannot be like really bad.
Pee in that
There's
one.
There's not a bathroom in that one. Was that bad?
Flush it.
No.
Dude, go flush it.
Dude, I'm not flushing that.
I'm not flushing it either.
Me either. Get one of the little kids to do it.
Guys, look at the cute little horsies.
Hi, little horse. Don't make it attack you.
I got a water.
Oh. Nale.
Good job.
Good job. Is that a baby?
No. Pendejaino.
Oh my.
That ain't your mama.
That's her man.
That's a child.
So?
That don't matter.
We're going back to the store that they have. I guess the whole ranch is gonna come play volleyball. That's so random. Is that not so random?
Yeah.
Can you guys tell my
What? Get up!
I have a bug phobia if you guys do not know.
Okay, wait, what were we supposed to tell the vlog before she had a freak out?
No, I wanted to tell you guys what, like, the Sunday ritual here, no cheese.
Oh, so basically, everybody comes out.
Yeah.
Because it's just like the day.
Everybody has off.
Yeah.
So everybody goes out.
And since it's El Hijo Sente right now, everybody's
gonna
coming.
There's going to be bandas, yeah. And everyone's going to be there.
First, Gami.
Gracias. Are you recording?
He's saying...
De allá me... Perdón, tío. Cuidado, no te vayas por casa, tío.
Are you sure he's a tío? She caught a cat, you guys. It's like, oh, it's a little baby.
You want to touch it?
Yeah, touch it.
Hey guys, update on the vlog. I have not vlogged in over 2 days because I've been sick really bad with the stomach ache and fever. But today I'm finally feeling better, thankfully. And I think we're gonna go ride horses today. I just really wanted to get out of the house today. Say hi to Gigi's vlog.
Hi. We're super happy, Gami, because I said wait till I bring out the vlog.
Bro, I'm actually freaking mad. Like, I can't.
What happened?
Like, I'm actually mad to you. Like, I don't like them. No, they're actually annoying. I've been telling them since I've been here, I want to go freaking horse riding. I know how to saddle the horse and everything. And they still gave last video. They're like, no, no, like, with me, no.
Face is turning red.
Annoying, bro. Like, they're actually freaking annoying. Like, I literally hate them.
Okay, how about
so, honestly, I kind of just wanted to get out of the house.
Scary. You know you look so pretty today.
Shut up.
Bro, you're gonna get punched in the face.
Oh my god. You are.
Actually gonna get socked, bro.
So the moment of truth, we're gonna go see if the horse is
the
actually
horse is
ready.
It would have been here, probably. It could have been in here, huh?
Guys, so guess we're not going horseback riding today. They're all locked. Don't mess with Gami and horses. You really don't.
Where's the horse?
Where's the damn horse?
Damn,
the horse
ain't
even here.
Let's get out.
Wait, maybe. Like, if we can't even find the saddle, what's the point of finding the horse?
Oh my god.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Gigi! I don't know where we're going now, but best believe I'm not going back in the house.
Are you wearing acrylics?
Yeah.
I have to get a fungus.
Where?
Okay, we're in the shade. So we got our snacks, we got the water. We're literally just hiking somewhere. We're in the middle of nowhere, but you know.
And there's a doggy following us.
There's a doggy following us, but I'm just glad not to be in the house anymore. We really don't know where we're going right now.
But we don't.
We really don't know. We're literally going in the middle of nowhere, but that's
and the dog.
Ciao. Anyways.
We're almost there to like the little water place, but this is our great grandma's house.
Our grandpa. Oh, there's a fucking dog in there.
Oh, what the fuck?
I don't think that's a dog.
It's a dog.
I think that's a coyote.
What?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Guys, that looks fucking scary.
Oh, my God. Oh, my
God. The skinwalker. That scared me.
Guys, we just saw a really scary dog. It was just a scary experience.
Butt and slide down.
Butt and slide down.
You're okay,
get up, come on,
you're okay. Oh my god, I'm about to fall too. There were stairs.
No fucking way.
And I fell for no reason.
Who built this?
Okay, we made it.
Ooh,
let me tell you, it was an adventure to get here.
But it wasn't worth it.
It wasn't worth what?
To get this water. We could have just got that from the Lalabor.
It's water from Jesus. Don't you see him right there?
Yeah, but
these tinfoils don't look very.
We made it. It's really pretty down here, but it was a hike for sure, and I'm sweating. And it was definitely a journey to get here. We're not going back the way to the house.
Vale, cállate. People are gonna think we're actually getting shot out here.
It was a very good adventure, let me tell you that.
It was.
No, it wasn't. It's,
we're sweating, but you know. Look, that's our protector dog right here. So, he literally led us the whole way.
Well,
guys, so they're playing volleyball.
Wow.
But we're just chilling now. Guys, so she has some drama with her
ex-boyfriend. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
She's 9, by the way. How she has an ex before me, I don't know how.
Because he has said that.
Tell me that.
Are you actually upset? Because you didn't fix things?
They just want you there to be there.
You're stop gonna recording!
She's upset because he has a new girlfriend and she wants to be friends, but you know.
It's like me. I swear to God, there's a ghost here because that keeps happening. Anyways, today I woke up. I just got ready and about to go to breakfast. I don't know what kind of breakfast I'm gonna eat today because your girl's stomach is still hurting. And I haven't even really been eating for the last 2 days because I had a really, really bad stomach ache. But yeah, let me show you my outfit though. I'm this cute little day dress that's from Shein. You can't even see my whole outfit. I like how I did my makeup today. It kind of matched the dress. It's kind of giving kind of gothic vibes a little bit. But yeah, so I'll see you guys at breakfast.
In the breakfast, and we got the most freaking whitest thing you could get. We got waffles.
I like this one better though.
Oh, I was just telling you.
It was in the dressing room when I go, Gia, is this Sean?
So, I'm in the coffee shop. And I got a cute horse. Hold on.
Oh, show the tote bag.
I got it. Hey guys, switched to my camera. Had to change because it's starting to get cold. I don't know what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna go painting. So yeah.
Okay guys, so we came to a little like, it's just a little thing and they have like all of these you can paint and they're so cute. So I had to get Princess Aurora because I was gonna get Ariel, but she was a little funky looking.
But it's the next day and honestly, what happened yesterday, we honestly just got stuck in the rain, but we ended up getting the ride back home. We got our painting, and we actually had to freaking go underneath the tarp because our paintings was like locked in, but we snuck back to get our little like paintings. But today we are going to a quinceañera, and this is the like dress I'm wearing. Just waiting to get picked up. Honestly, I might not bring my vlogging camera just because it's gonna be a hassle to take, so I'll just vlog a little bit on my phone. So if you see the quality change, that's why.
Guys, there's a quality change. But we were hungry. We were so hungry.
So this is today's makeup. I woke up, got breakfast. So I'm wearing this cute shirt, and I honestly don't know where I got it. Last room cushions, and then my boots. Getting you.
We're really dusty. You could probably tell on our face. You could feel the dirt on us, basically.
But we came to a little, like, I don't know if I recorded this, but we came to the wing place again. I'm honestly not that hungry.
But we're just gonna get some dinner.
But Gami rode on a horse today.
Yes, guys.
I got my food and I haven't had one because I've been sick.
Really, I thought the smartest idea was to go on this little ride.
I don't know how safe it is, but goddamn.
Guys, don't launch the fucking scared.
It's not even going that high. Oh my god, why is it kind of going high?
No, mama.
It's a little kid functioning inside.
Oh my gosh, guys. My stomach is dropping. I'm actually fucking dead.
All I did today was basically just go eat. I just fixed myself a little bit, but hopefully my hair doesn't get frizzy because it is gonna rain soon. But I'm gonna be vlogging on my phone, so if you see the quality switch again, it's because of that.
Oh my god, you dropped him!
Come on!
Well, she's kind of mean.
Guys, so we're at the little fair here they have here, and I'm just watching my little cousin jump. He's being a little heartbroken right now, so, you know. the next morning again. I feel like I've been saying that this whole vlog. I'm basically going to a bull riding thing today, and I really like my outfit. I got this shirt from Target, and I have really cute jeans. Look, it's really cute. Also, don't mind the mess in the back. That's not mine. I'm gonna go get some breakfast right now, and then I'm gonna go in a little bit. And I'm just excited to go out and just have a good day today. I walked to the Pueblo by myself, and I got a little Chusco fruit that. I think I vlogged about it earlier, but it's basically just fruit with yogurt, and I'm just waiting for Jasmine to come so then we can go eat like actual breakfast. So yeah. Okay guys, we came to park at the Jaripeo. It's over there. Honestly, not that many people in the parking lot, so I'm a little but I'm wearing this cute outfit and my cute little boots.
Wait,
to the cows. Where are the cows? Ready to see the cows?
Yeah.
And the horses?
Yeah.
Okay. Festival here, they have a Nochis, and this is my outfit for today. It's a cute little yellow dress. It has like, it's like cut off on the sides here. All right guys, I'm not gonna be able to show you my outfit. I freaking try to put my freaking camera up everywhere to just not handling the situation well, but this is my dress, and I'm wearing some boots, these cute little gold earrings, and I'm excited to see what's gonna happen today. I've never been to a festival like this. Like, everybody from like the US came over here for this event specifically, and I'm just so excited to go. So I'll see you guys when I'm over there. Someday, there's so many people, but look what my tia got me. This is my freaking doggy of 18 years who passed away. And there's a mini one that looks exactly like him. His name was Chalo. He was a great deal of my heart, and I love him so much. So thanks to my tia for giving me my little Chalo. Famous ice cream that's famous here in Nochis, but it's really small because I'm gonna eat a lot of it.
We're under in park, so we're to the Lindor 32. How come I got that out? Yes, we are. But everybody went under the stairs. Like, look how many people there are. Have a meal over there. We're gonna have my friends. 3 minutes and it's no rain.
I'm tired, but
I had a lot of fun. And tomorrow I gotta pack, so then I'm going home.
It's time to go home, and I have to pack my clothes right now. I'm honestly sad.
Jasmine, are you sad to leave Mexico?
I have a lot on my mind right now.
She's ready to go home. But
I have to get my stuff ready. I'm sad because I love summer, and summer is the only time where I'm happy because I don't have to go to school.
And this is literally my view right now.
I'm not gonna get that back in America. So wish me luck on today's packing.
Bro, it's 2:30.
Are you good now?
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna behave?
Yes. Yep.
I'm tired. This little boy wants me to massage him.
Ready to go back home? No?
You wanna stay in Nochis? In Zacatecas?
I think it's fungus.